There we go, 35. Come on.
What's a good number?
100.
100?
Good luck. Good luck. We'll say that was Bailey. Bailey did this.
Okay, it'd be Bailey. Ah! Okay.
Ah!
Yeah! Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed. We're back on the road. Kind of. We're trying to figure out how to translate back into doing this. We got Brendan Williams here with us.
It is so good to be back on the show. Right. It feels like I haven't seen you in so long.
It's been a long time.
It's been a long time. In my hometown, no less.
Oh, yeah, this is your...
My hometown.
Oh, my God.
Of Boston, Massachusetts.
Wow. Boston, Mass, did you get some Dunkin' yet?
No, not yet. I mean, you can get Dunkin' anywhere.
This is true.
You just can get Dunkin' on any corner here.
is the Dunkin' different here? Like, is it better?
No, it's like when I moved to Texas, they were like, you got to go to Dairy Queen because you can get like a full steak there at Dairy Queen. Dunkin' Donuts.
Wait, is just you get
Dunkin'
a steak?
Dunkin'. Yeah, Dairy Queen's like a regular restaurant in Texas.
What?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I used to... I only knew Dairy Queen as like, you gotta drive up and they give you a blizzard.
That's it. And you can hold it up.
No, they're
down
like,
and we'll
hey, come get a burger and the steak. And it's like,
I would crush burger, fries, and a blizzard.
Yeah.
An Oreo.
They've really been denying the rest of the world the burger and the fries with the blizzard.
Wow. What time do they close? Can we get a blizzard today? I feel like I've been running enough. I can eat one.
You can afford it. Yeah. After.
I used to smash Oreo McFlurries like it was my job in high school. Like once, because you know how, because you wrestled in high school, yeah?
I wrestled and then I found out that it wasn't.
Oh, yeah.
Like I came in, they were like, friggin' get on all fours and get mounted. And I was like, where's the chairs? So then I stopped.
You're like, I'm out of here. So like, we had to cut weight, and so I was cutting weight since I was in seventh grade, and so high school, once wrestling season ended, I was eating everything.
Yeah.
Like, I'd take full jars of peanut butter to school and just eat them throughout the day.
So, when I was in college, I was a svelte 260 pounds.
How much do you weigh now?
260 pounds again. But it's distributed differently now. So, when I got to college, they were like, hey, Brennan, Dio, Mace, you gotta get up. You gotta get up to, we need you at, like, 315. And I was like, okay. Because I thought, I was like, I've been big my entire life. But they were like, no, we need you at like 315 pounds. You're right tackle in Division I football. Like, we need you up. I got to 315. I got to 325, actually.
That's okay. So I have to, we're eating. Because again, we're backstage. We're at work.
We're at work.
Yeah. So sorry. But so going from what do you say, 260?
260 to in high school. To 315 my freshman year, to 325 by my senior year.
You're just eating.
Yeah, I was just consuming. So I was a good looking 325. But.
All right. Well, with all that strength, that means that you're probably still really strong. And we're playing Ring Fit.
No.
So this says, if you could strap this around your left leg, I don't know if it's big enough
for
you.
It's like we're on VR chat.
Yeah. What would you like to be called? You got so many
names.
I'm
a man of many names.
Yeah.
I think I might have the most names of anybody that's been on Up, Up, Down, Down.
I don't think so. Some people have a lot of names. Nikki's name is very long. Ember's name is even longer.
Well, that's a long name.
Yeah.
But I've been on here as Brennan.
Yes.
I've been on here as Shogun.
Yes.
I've been on here as Dio.
Yes.
I've been on here as Mace.
Yes.
And now I've been on here as Jibo. So
Jibo.
That's five individual.
You want to be Jibo now?
Let me be Jibo now.
Okay. Yeah,
branding.
So I will say, so Embers, I think, is still longer because she's Athena, a.k.a. Beat the Brakes Off Liv, a.k.a. Johnny Destroyer, a.k.a.
Those are titles.
Yeah.
That's not a name.
Well, that's what we would refer to her as.
that's like Mother of Dragons,
yeah.
A Breaker of Chains.
Yeah. Yeah. It counts until you hit the and.
Yeah.
Then that's the name. So we're going to play Ring Fit.
Yep. I'm strapped.
We got Jibo here. Boom. Okay. So if you press in, press and hold it.
Uh-huh.
There you go. Okay. So there's going to be a bunch of different games. This is showing you how to move the cursor around.
I heard you're the Delt Master.
I'm the Delt Champion.
Yeah. All right, give me room.
There you go. What's the shoulder rotation thing? Remember from school?
These.
Oh, you're hitting. Nope. I need some space. All right. Endless, this is Latimus Dorsey, so you gotta pull.
Okay.
So every time you gotta pull the outside to where those two white lines are. So those two white lines will start to creep.
Oh, jeez.
So it gets harder and harder. Okay.
Now, I say all this going into this, I have a shoulder injury.
What? Maybe we shouldn't do this.
No, I don't care.
So it only has to be right past the line, so you can relax it a little bit. There you go. If you want to burn yourself out.
Nice. You can do a little more.
Entering the zone.
You see how every time it ranks up, it moves a little bit?
Yeah.
Yes.
Keep it up.
There it is. Yeah.
That's it. Nice.
Yeah.
I have to stop looking at it.
Nice.
There we go. 35. Come on.
What's a good number?
100.
100?
I think, was my record 144? Or the top was 144.
The top on this one was
121. By who? Otis, okay.
Son of a gun.
How are you feeling?
Yeah, I'm feeling it. I gotta get to 100. 100's a good number.
100's a great number. Okay, you passed. You beat one of the records.
Okay.
I don't remember who that was. 62. 62 was mine, so you just beat me.
Okay.
Who's the next?
Kofi was 109.
Kofi's 109.
Oh, he's good.
He's the next one in line. Oh, no, he's not. There's a 76. We'll say that was Bailey. Bailey did this injury.
Okay, it'd be Bailey. Ah! Okay.
Ah!
Okay.
All right. Come on, you get to 100. You can look at it. Come on. Come on, 100.
Yeah!
We'll put a little asterisk on it. Just pulling it around like this.
It doesn't know.
I was gonna say, it's still killing it though.
It doesn't know.
It still hurts, doesn't it?
Yep. Okay, I'm finding a second wind. I'm starting to sweat. I did give blood before this, as you can see.
Oh, look at it.
So I'm doing this with less blood than the average person.
Boom. We are gonna put this in another category though, because he's got the different.
It's grip, a different
which
stance.
Is fine, which is
yeah.
Fine. It's like Olympics without PEDs and with, you know, we'll figure out.
This is the PED. Ah! Ah! What's sad is, like, I wanted to pull it again, and I just couldn't. Like, it was just like, no. It was like, oh.
There you go.
That is.
It's a lot, right?
Fit. Yeah, ring fit. I'm not ring fit.
You are. You have one, 140.
That's just, I just had to go four more. And,
Yeah. So this one is kind of fun.
Robo.
Yeah, we'll just start you with this one.
Okay.
So you can go on novice.
Yeah, I'm a novice.
So it'll explain it to you. But essentially you're playing whack-a-mole.
Okay.
Okay? Tricking your body into working out.
So what's the whack?
Pull.
Oh, pull?
Pull and push.
Oh, okay.
Outside, inside. Mm-hmm.
Got it.
Mm-hmm.
I understand.
Gold robots are worth more.
Ready? Go!
Show yourself!
If it's too hard,
okay. Gold. Bring the ring con closer to your body. Fighting gold!
Outstanding!
Uh-oh. There we go.
Press in on the ring con.
Ah, those,
outside? Outside tricks you.
Yeah.
Nice.
This doesn't feel novice.
The strength setting is on hard. So maybe is that how hard you push, maybe?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, it's gonna be game time now. Here we go. This changes the stance up.
I'm entering my final form. I feel like I'm not even looking anymore. I'm just, I'm in the zone.
You're just feeling it.
I'm just,
You just go eyes closed.
Where's the mole? I don't care where the mole is. I'm just whacking it. I'm just whacking it.
He's out here just whacking.
I'm not worried about the mole. No. I'm just here to whack. I've been here before. We could use that.
Jibo out here whacking.
Whacking. Out here whacking.
All right. We've got the LRLR shorts on. They're new. I prefer these. UniqueShop.com.
This is a different aesthetic.
Yeah.
You got the pink and the black.
Yeah. It's okay, so you did very well.
Yes, on this. Latissimus dorsi flex. Look at them.
Yeah, that's it. You want to get Mansoor?
Yeah, I'll be.
Go find it.
Okay. All right,
let's go.
Let's get him. Medic! Mansoor! Hey, Latissimus dorsi competition. Ring fit. Pull apart thing.
Looking for Mansoor, aren't you?
Mansoor!
Yes, Dad!
Oh. Come here. He wants to challenge you to something.
A challenge, you say?
Yeah, a challenge.
Well, I gladly accept whatever it is because I'm better than you at everything there is to be better at.
He left you hanging. Oh. You should go there.
You need an up-up-down-down name. You can call yourself whatever you want.
My Steam name is Snake Beater. Like Metal Gear Solid.
Welcome to the channel, Snake Beater!
What up, what
up? I can sing the whole song.
Well,
I know all of Snake Eater. Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's
it's
incredible.
My favorite game of all time.
So that's
really?
It's a great song. Great for karaoke.
With the ladder, when he climbs the ladder.
So okay, so tell the people, because this is your first time on the channel, what's your favorite thing about Snake Eater?
My favorite thing about Metal Gear Solid 3 Snake Eater, a game by Hideo Kojima, is the 10-minute long ladder climb where all of the theme from the game plays. What a thrill, with darkness and silence through the night.
I can do it all, but I'm not going to subject you to that right now.
I love this the most.
It's your son.
Yes, I'm not proud.
Bond with your boy. Alright. Oh, you confirmed.
Oh, whoops, my bad.
So look, you just
you gotta pull apart.
You just pull.
Now a good number is like.
So look, see these lines? Every time you rank up, the lines are gonna move out a little bit.
That sucks.
You only 50's a good number.
You only have to.
I beat D.
You only
is
have
D
to
10?
Get. No, D is just an upgrade. You'll see a little Mario where we.
Oh, so up. I don't want to go too hardcore right now.
No,
you. So, yeah. I mean, okay. Once you start getting to 20, that's patience when you want to start really pulling it out.
Look at this. Look at the straight line.
Look at
this. The posture. Incredible.
Saudi strength.
So,
oh, you're starting to sweat.
What did? What did Jibo hit?
I got 60.
One,
I'm gonna get 69.
Yeah, he hit 140.
Are you serious?
No way.
Yes.
He hit 140.
Yes.
No, that's my game.
Dosh!
He hit like 50.
Great, I'll beat it.
Okay.
Dosh!
Get to 51, okay? Get to 51. Okay, I lied. He hit 60.
Dosh!
Get to 60.
Oh, stop it. No, that's
shut
a good
up
strategy.
That's how it works.
That's a good strategy.
All I do in life.
I'm slowing down!
No! I didn't know I get a second shot.
With darkness and silence in the night.
I didn't know.
I search and I melt into you.
But I want to try again.
What a fear in my heart. But you're so supreme.
I want to try again. That was a warm up.
What is this?
Song.
Oh.
What are you yelling at him?
What is this monologue from the notebook?
This is a really good promo that I think I do.
So okay, so you hit 56. We can let you rest for a little while if you want to try to get it at some point.
I absolutely do not want to be in there. So no, I do not.
Look,
what did you get?
Rings.
I got 140.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. Yeah.
You got 140.
What?
Yeah.
That's insane.
You can show you the video.
I'm a professional athlete.
That's,
you know, you're a theater kid. I'm a professional athlete. Professional.
I can't believe that's insane. I must have taken like 10 minutes.
He is really jacked, though.
I think it's because his arms are so
okay,
long.
So here. I don't know how to play this, but it'll. So you stand like that.
Arrow shoots.
Oh, my shoulders are going to
raise both.
Okay. So. Pull out to slow down.
Okay. Oh, what happened?
And then, you're trying to go through all the rings.
He's gotta come down a little bit, right?
Yeah.
Oh.
Where's the ring?
Okay, so I think they're just showing you how to move right now.
So, he's going downward, yeah.
Am I the fire lady?
Yeah.
She's hot.
Is this a character from Arms?
Oh my god. What a game. Do we have Arms?
I only care about one character from Arms. You know who she is.
I forget all the characters of Arms.
It's the Bodacious
it's
Babe?
The one.
It's the Bodacious Babe. Here we go. Here we go.
Come on.
Nice.
Come on.
100.
100. 100.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, but the back.
Yep.
Okay, fall.
This is kind of like Sonic.
Fall.
Yeah.
I can preserve my strength.
Yeah.
If I fall in a straight line.
If you can, if you can line up soon enough and then let yourself relax. Yeah. Okay. But there's some gold ones too. Gold ones are worth more.
Gold. Yeah.
Gold.
I love gold.
That counts. Oh wait, but I didn't get 100.
Go get that gold.
Is it because it wasn't in the like direct
maybe.
Center?
Yeah, direct center.
You gotta hit it in the dead center.
Ring is like 50.
Nice.
Ooh, 300.
Nice.
See, you like this one, didn't you? You like this one.
Darn it. I'm already feeling it.
They already got tired of it.
How hard are you
feeling it? I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it.
Snake eater.
Snake eater. I'm feeling it now, Mr. Krabs.
Or sorry. Snake eater.
No, think of it like you're descending down the ladder.
I'm so close.
You're descending down the ladder.
Descending down is much easier than descending. Is this it?
Here we go. Nice.
Oh,
I gotta stick the
landing.
Where do you want to land?
I gotta stick. Oh, is that a special bonus in my landing?
Maybe. Oh, they're moving. Can he do it? Can he do it? Can he land? Oh! That was really exciting.
Like that.
That feels like a good score.
That's an A! Not an S.
One of those games?
Nope. Again, something. Observer.
Is this the song?
I've learned in life.
Record it.
Oh.
Yeah. Don't record, record.
Record it?
Yeah.
Oh, because we. That's what I messed up before. Like, no, this is to put the ranking on the list. Gotcha.
Number one, baby!
There we go. Wow. He's
you
the best.
You want to be?
That's
an analyst.
That's big for
yeah.
me.
For this. I just want to
okay,
be an
perfect.
Analyst.
Okay,
perfect.
I want to be like,
but here's the thing, like a true analyst, I have no real experience.
Yeah.
Right? Never really amounted to much.
Right.
But I have an opinion.
So your name is, first
analyst
name.
Analyst Ali.
No, it's at first name, lots of numbers.
Yeah.
Bad opinion.
Yeah, can we just change my UpUpDownDown name?
Mustafa 7786745555555.
You got the egg good profile picture?
Yeah.
Welcome, Mustafa 7836.
UpUpDownDown's newest analyst here. I have an opinion.
Two followers.
Alright, ready for the over the head?
Okay, yeah, I got this.
Big pump.
And then I'll do it too, so you can get a more rest
thank
time.
You. I'll get a stretch.
You have a match tonight, yes?
Yeah.
I have a match too.
It's an 8-man. Who cares?
Okay, so I had the record for this.
Okay.
151. This is when I tore my Achilles, so I was seated the whole time doing this.
Would you like to see?
Yeah, you want to sit down?
Nah. I need to engage my glutes.
You only have to pull it to the lines. So try not to over pull.
Oh. What a helpful opponent you are. Insightful. This is why you'll lose.
Alright.
Did you hear what he said?
Uh huh.
Okay.
He's already struggling.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
Would it help motivate
you?
Get
off your
head. He's almost done!
Get it off your head.
He's almost done!
Get it off your head.
Look up!
Get it off your head.
Oh, now he's really
he had it resting on his head.
He's so screwed.
Would it help you if I went back to like.
It's burning. You can see it in his face.
He's dying. He's not even going to get the face.
This is cheating. He can't put it on his head.
Alright, so you took it off
get
your head.
Get it off your head.
Alright, do you need motivation? Like an angry point in your life? Like,
yeah, talk to me about Mansoor.
Do you want me to go an old retribution on these
boys? Yeah. Yell at me, daddy.
Sometimes you just gotta let it out.
You have to.
It's not even above your head anymore.
I really think you should breathe.
And look at the angle. The angle's all wrong.
What was the guy again? 151?
I say we disqualify him.
151.
151.
Disqualify him! Look, it's in front of his face!
Put that over
he's just doing a bicep.
Shoulder
Get out of here.
Get
out of
here.
Gosh. 77.
My analyst there was, I'm very disappointed. I'm very disappointed. Again, I was sitting down the whole time.
You just gotta say you could do better, but never do it.
Yeah.
And I just wanna let you know, I could've done better. There you go.
And why didn't he just do it like this? Like,
I don't understand.
If he would've sat down, then he would've had an advantage.
Why not just continue to pull?
Yeah.
You know, like, he just decided to not.
You got such a good score because you weren't able to use your legs at any period. You were walking around on your arms.
So it's just like Joe Swanson. We have, ladies and gentlemen, the first ever Up Up Down Down champion has come to say hello to us. So all it is if you pull hard enough to reach these lines, then you're good. And you'll see that you're good or you're not good.
They'll turn yellow, right?
Yeah. Okay. But if you don't pull them to the lines when you're just in here, this meter is gonna hit this bomb.
Yep. All right, so you...
If you're at like 1 through 10, like it's gonna go down slow. When you get up to like past 50, you have like 0.2 seconds to like really like rest and you gotta come back.
All right.
Okay, so you squeeze it one more time to close. Boom. Perfect. All right, then we've got our chief analyst, Mustafa 78365 here with us.
Egg emoji.
Okay.
So what do you
put an egg emoji over my face?
Can we track an egg?
What do you think of here, Mustafa?
I want to point out already that Mr. Castle has forgotten how to breathe, apparently.
No, I'm breathing, but my latch is engaged.
He's not breathing. Hey,
20 is a respectable number. You can pull out now.
And if I was doing it, I'd already be at 100, but... I'm not.
You'd already
who's got, dude,
yeah,
who would have faster for you?
Who's got the high score right now?
Yeah.
Who's got the high score right now?
I do.
Well, I would, but Mr. Creed here,
I feel it fall.
Do you feel it, Mr. Krabs?
Mr. Krabs.
You gotta hold it.
Oh my god.
You gotta hold it.
He took like real offense. Are you so offended by Mr. Krabs?
That's a great character.
The last thing I am is a
dude, this.
Yep.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Hey, if it makes you feel any better,
call it a day. Call it a day. No, call it a day here. You're good. You're good.
Yeah, you're good. Oh.
Give up! Give up! Give up! Give up! Give up! Give up!
Oh my god.
That's an A though.
Hold on, I think I just pulled something besides a ring.
Ladies and gentlemen watching at home, if you ever see someone that's bigger than you and stronger than you doing something, don't challenge them. That's the takeaway today. That's my anime.
I hope you watch
all these fools.
This is why, so.
Trying for what? For failure. What did you learn? Nothing.
You're trying for
what did you gain?
Trying.
Nothing. What do you have? An analyst, a troll, trolling you. That's what you walk away with.
Feels bad, man.
Feels. You're up, Manny.
I did the parachute one.
All right, now make your crowd.
This is my weakened state.
Weakened.
My power level is low right now.
I've noticed everyone has done that when they went up. Like,
you gotta shake it out. You gotta shake it out.
Yeah. Activate your growth hormone.
My neck.
There you go.
Yeah, which way is better?
That's why you're so short.
Why they call him Manlet.
All right, here we go. What'd you have? 77?
Yeah.
77? Okay. And then Sarat, what'd you get? 67?
67.
All right,
whatever you do, Mansoor, don't let a crab eat you. Breathe.
But see, he's using the technique. Only a little bit. Only a little
bit. Yo, he's whispering in my ear.
Just a little bit.
I can feel it in my earwax. You can
do a little more. Nice. Is it reverberating?
Jibo single drops, probably after this video's out.
You can
do a little more.
One single.
Keep it up.
Make a song?
Yeah, I'm dropping an album.
I'm dropping an album in his ear.
Get away from me, freak!
Just like you're gonna drop this ring.
Be gone!
Your arms are dropping like my albums.
Go away from me! Slither away, cretin!
You have no power here!
Come on, 27.
You're so close, but it's just too far.
Can you beat Sarat? Can you beat Sarat?
It's too far.
Come on. You can let
67?
It go.
67?
You can let it go.
Okay, so he has 68. You 68? You're about to pass Sarat? Okay? Can you last? You're going to be Brennan? Can you beat him? Come on. He's right there.
Come on.
Beat him.
Yes!
Come on! Yes!
No! You lose!
No!
What did I tell the people at home?
And someone stronger than you can beat them. All you have to do is believe in yourself. And you know,
No, I believed in you the whole time.
That's
a sports film.
It don't matter how big they are. It don't matter how strong they are.
I said that.
It don't matter if they were in the NFL.
It doesn't matter.
If you have heart.
All that matters is what's in here. And if someone believes in you.
If you have heart. We don't do that anymore. Then you can defeat anyone who stands in your way.
I knew it.
Look at this guy
in
the shoulder muscle.
How many times do it
rank up? The
striation. A couple more.
Why? A man dead at school PTA.
You touch me one more damn time.
Can you get to 85? Can we do it? Can we do it? Can you get to 100? Can you get to 100?
Come on!
Yeah!